Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve if casting to devices are not working properly on your Windows 10 device. So this could definitely be a frustrating issue, and in today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to hopefully resolve it without too much of a hassle. So we're going to go ahead and jump right into it. So we're going to start by opening up the Start menu, type in Control Panel. Best match, you go back with Control Panel right above App. So go ahead and left click on that. You want to now select the View By up here in the top right corner. Click the drop down and select Category View. Now select Network and Internet on the left side. Select Network and Sharing Center. Select Change Advanced Sharing Settings on the left side. You want to turn on network discovery and also do the same thing for file and printer sharing. Select the save changes. And once that's done, close out of here, restart your computer, and hopefully that would have been able to resolve the problem. Another thing you can attempt here would be to open up the Start menu. Type in Device Manager. Go ahead and open that up, should be the best match. Expand the network adapter section by double clicking on it, and then locate your network connection listed in here. It shouldn't be a mini port, should just be a normal network connection in most cases. And go right click on it and select update driver. Select browse my computer for driver software, and then select let me pick from a list of available drivers on my computer. Select next. It should say it has successfully updated your drivers. Select close. You can close out of here at this point, restart your computer, again, attempt to cast to the device, and hopefully I should have been able to resolve the problem. One further thing you can try here would be to open up the Start menu, type in Windows Firewall. Best match should come back with something that says Windows Defender Firewall or something to that effect, and go ahead and just left click on it. Select where it says allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall on the left side. And you want to make sure casted device functionality is checkmarked here for private and public. If for some reason it is not, you can select the change settings button right here. And then you have the option to modify it. So again, casted device functionality, you want to make sure both of these are checkmarked. And then select OK. And hopefully, again, that should have been able to resolve the problem. So, as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.